वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड टुडे आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑफ क्लास वन। एंड टुडे वी स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर फोर, द लायन एंड द माउस। दिस चैप्टर I divided in three parts, means we do this chapter in three parts, part 1, part 2 and part 3. And today we do part 1, and in part 1 we read this chapter. So let us start. How to read this chapter? Chapter number 4, The Lion and the Mouse. Let's start. There was a lion in a forest. One day he was taking rest in the shade of a tree. He felt drowsy and fell fast asleep. A mouse climbed up the lion and began to jump on his body. The lion wake up. The lion caught the mouse in his paw. He wanted to kill it, but the mouse requested him to set it free. The mouse said that it could also be helpful to him sometime. The lion began to laugh, but the lion let it go. Turn the page. After a few days, the lion was caught in a rope net. He tried his best to free himself, but in vain. The mouse saw the lion roaring in helplessness. It came there and cut the rope with its sharp teeth. The lion was soon free. He thanked the little mouse. The reading of this chapter is completed. You also must read this chapter at least 2 times. देखो बच्चों, आज हमने इस चैप्टर की रीडिंग की है, तो आप भी इस चैप्टर की कम से कम 2 टाइम्स रीडिंग करनी है। एंड पार्ट सेकंड में मैं आपको इस चैप्टर को एक्सप्लेन करूँगी। ओके, सो थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।